蛍光という鎧をつけ、矛や弓を携えていました。英文が太鼓の合図とともに行われていたことから、特別に太鼓隊列を付け加えています。各門は太鼓の合図で一斉に閉められます。太鼓は12声を2回、合計24回打たれます。そして打ち終わるとともに扉が閉められるのです。門が閉まると絵師は門の警護につきます。まもなくとっぷりと日が暮れると、昼間とは違って都は静まり返り、平常級の一日の終わりとともに絵師の長い夜が始まります。
Guards were dressed in black attire, including armor, and carried pikes and bows.Since the closing of the gate was signaled by drums, today a band of drummers accompanies the guards. At the signal given by the drums, all 12 gates were closed simultaneously. The drum signal was comprised of two series of 12 beats. In other words, all the gates were closed after 24 beats in total.After closing the gate, the guards began their night watch. For these guards posted at the Heijo Palace, the end of the day signified the beginning of a long night's vigil.
鼓要敲两次，每次敲12下，总共敲24下。而敲完的同时，城门就被关闭了。城门一旦关闭，卫士就站在岗位开始守卫城门。平城宫一天的结束，同时意味着卫士们长夜的开始。